Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of KYC. We are in Bombay, in the heart of India's financial capital, and we are at a campus which is known for its finance program, which is considered almost a center of excellence as far as finance is concerned. We are at NL Dalmia Institute of Management Studies and Research here in Mira Road, Mahendra. Really excited to be here, and we are going to get to know this campus from a student who's been here for over a year. I'd like to introduce Shubham. Hi Shubham. Hi. Thanks for coming and appearing on KYC. Shubham, to begin with, what's campus life like? People keep saying that, you know, in Bombay there is such a limited space and, you know, there is not much of a campus life when it comes to Bombay's institutes. What is campus life like?
So, as you are aware, most of the colleges in Bombay have limited campus. So, even our college has a limited campus. But it is just enough to make our life interesting.
Tell us a little bit more about this auditorium. What kind of events do you guys host over here?
One is the general management event. It is known as Shikhar. So, it is an inter-college event. So, students from various campuses, including IIMs, NMIMs, they compete here. And we have three prizes. And on the second day, we have guest lectures. A few from abroad, they give their insights on the same topic. This year we had Morgan Stanley's managing director. So he had given his views on that. So it was a great experience.
Give us a layout of what are the programs that are offered here at NL Dalmia.
So full-time we have postgraduate programs. So we have three specializations, finance, marketing and HR. And we recently started a data analytics certificate. And lastly, ours is a global MBA. This is in tie-up with the Wisconsin State University. So the students spend the first year, the introductory, around 11 months in this institute. And the second year is spent over there, and they get placements and everything is done in the US.
So it's said that every campus has a unique selling proposition. Yeah. It has something that is distinctly its biggest strength. It's the reason why most people choose to join that campus. For you, what is the NL Dalmia USP?
It is very widely known, the Bloomberg Lab which we have. So Bloomberg, you get data at your fingertips literally, and any and all data which you need. So we've had multiple projects. So rather than finding probably unreliable data on the internet, we have a very secure source. And absolutely any data from the US markets, from the Indian markets, from say the European markets. And I do not think any other college in Bombay has that.
So what's the fee structure like here at NL Dalmia?
The fee for the PGDM batch of 2020 was 4,65,000 for the first year and 5,55,000 for the second year, so totaling to 10,20,000 for the 2-year program.
Alright, now we are inside the famed Bloomberg Lab here at NL Dimsar. NL Dimsar is one of the first institutes in the country to have a proper, fully fledged Bloomberg lab with so many Bloomberg terminals where very important financial decisions are taken basis of a variety of data. Shubham, a lot of decisions that students make are on the basis of rankings and accreditations that an institution has gotten. So what are some of the top rankings and accreditations that NL Dalmia has gotten?
So our institute has received the best education brand awarded by Economic Times. And it has ranked 10th by Education World in the finance institutions in Western India. So we are approved by the AICTE. We are also affiliated to the University of Mumbai. And we have been accredited NAC A grade. Also been graded A double star for our national level and A triple star for our state level by my parent organization, CRISIL. So our institute is also ISO certified.
You know, one of the biggest buzzwords these days is to find global exposure during your MBA. Different campuses have a different approach to provide global exposure. What kind of global exposure do students get here at NL Dalmia?
So our college offers a global MBA program in association with the University of Wisconsin, Parkside, USA. In this program, the students spend the first year in the NL Dalmia Mumbai campus and the second year they spend in the University of Wisconsin, Parkside, USA.
If a student is interested in coming to NL Dalmia, how does he get into it? What is the selection criteria like?
We accept 7 entrance tests. So the latest addition to that is the GMAT, and we select based on the profile. So it is a combination of the test scores, the performance in the GDPI rounds, past academic records, work experience, if any, and such factors.
We are now in the beautiful sunlit room, which is the digital library here at NL Dalmia. We are talking about getting to know this campus from Shubham here. Shubham, let's talk about some of the illustrious alumni that have gone through this campus. It's a very old campus.
So we have Mr. Raju, who is the Vice President at Nomura International. And we have Mr. Himanshu Singhal. So he's Executive Vice President, Treasury Sales at Kotak Mahindra Bank. Then we have Nandini Pai, so she's the lead campus placement and engagement at Edelweiss. Then we have Mr. Gaurav Jain, he's the senior group vice president at Motilal Oswal, amongst a few.
Shubham, take us through the summer placement figures of NL Dalmia in the last year.
So in our batch, all the students got placed at various companies. So apart from CRISIL, we have Citi coming to the campus. We have students interning at RBI, we have students interning at SEBI, NSE. And a few other companies like IIFL, J Marathon. So we have exposure across various profiles, so fixed income research, equity research, and we also have a few in credit. So those are the profiles which are covered in our summer internships.
Okay, and what about final placements?
So quite a few companies gave PPOs to these interns. So apart from that, we have companies such as HDFC, Transparent Value, HUL coming to the campus, Aditya Birla Group, Yash Birla Group, and so on.
And what are the average and the highest salary like for the last batch?
So our average placement figures were 9 lakhs for the current previous batch, and the highest we have ever received was 24 lakhs by DE Shaw.
What are some of the things that you would definitely recommend students do if they come and join NL Dalmia?
And one last thing I'd recommend students who join this institute is to take a visit at the Sanjay Gandhi National Park. So it's a great green spot, so that is a rarity in a city like Bombay. So that is one thing that they should definitely try.
Alright, thanks a lot Shubham, thanks a lot for giving us an overview of how this campus is and how life here at NL Dalmia is. And really all the best for your journey into CRISIL from NL Dalmia, and hope you become a big financial expert soon.
Thank you.